This is the Greenlight Films here, and we are going to be doing Be a Pro mode. Whoops, camera kind of messed up here. Sorry about that. And this is our new one. So now we're going to be doing the first game. It's going to be against Anaheim and we're Arizona. I had to pick Arizona this time because I want to make them better. Hopefully we win our first game. It's really fun to do these Be a Pro mods. It says that I just came from the Dreamers in this. That's why I have to start off my first. I'm just going to sit up. Alright, can we? That's alright. I don't care, there's no goals. I think the whistle was blown there.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
Over 9 minutes played here in the first. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Good clean win on the draw. And snapped up by Stone. Snapping a pass to Gable. Anaheim's on the move in the own end.
The video's probably not going to be that long because I'm simulating the parts where my shifts are not, because I don't want to just watch it. I'm an Arizona fan now. I'm just going to be doing the first game for Be a Pro.
Take a look back at the first.
And maybe later I might do another one.
They don't have a goal to show for, but they really have the team in their own defensive zone.
Oh shoot. They have a power play. Oh, bad pass call. Oh! Oh, I didn't even know how to puck.
The Ducks go back so that they can come back on this power play. It's dumped in. And the pickup. Moving it to Raquel. Let's it go. Raquel to Gable. Of his own end, he still has possession. And he shoots. The shot is off. Anaheim's getting to the neutral zone. Arizona's done it.
Yeah, I'm going to the bench.
Hammers one.
Still no goals for us.
Habs in possession as they travel on the line.
Great glove save, and he keeps it.
There was some room. Not enough. Great glove save.
Still no goals for us. Or Anaheim. Hopefully we get a goal in 33 seconds.
The Coyotes have possession in their own end.
Oh, yes.
They'll have to go back and recoil. Oh. Thanks to this clear by Ross.
Oh, yes! Dang it. I could have got it earlier.
We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
I thought it was the third period there.
Third
I thought it was going overtime.
The rear view mirror will help us with the first two, and so will Edson.
We're still scoreless, Doc, as we get ready for the third period. Both teams have had some really good chances. Both goaltenders have been successful.
Oh, yes, no goals.
But offensively, you might be able to take a chance and not get burned because of how good the goalies are playing.
Oh, great cut! Arizona's lugged it back into their own end. Chip to Mueller. On to Ross. Solid pad save. Anaheim's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. To Gabo. Arizona's controlling play now at center ice. Let's it go. What a terrific save. And he'll cover.
Hackett's able to make an excellent stop here. That's a difficult scoring chance. The shooter thought he had a beat.
Oh, shoot. Hopefully Anaheim doesn't score. Oh, Anaheim scored a goal.
Trying to go to Mueller. Pass attempt to Gable.
Oh, yes.
He's turned back now to the defensive zone.
Oh, whoops.
Passing
wrong way.
Now to Stone. Directing that one to Ekman Larson. Puck is thrown to Ross. And play stopped because of an offside.
Oh, I thought it was on that side. Whoops.
Arizona's been blocking shots over the last few games at a crazy rate. Their players lie down to block shots. They get into shooting lanes to block them standing up. This is something they work on pretty consistently in practice.
Blocked away. Now it's directed to Gabo. Into the attacking end. Shoots one. Outstanding save made off a terrific chance. Pitching it to Richie. Pitching this one to Raquel. Sticked away. Rebound. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net. Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious.
Oh, hopefully it's a goal, please. I want it to go to overtime. Oh, two goals we lost. We lost 2-0. The Anaheim Ducks. For the first game. Okay, guys, I'll see you in the next video. And hopefully you drop a like and subscribe. See you guys in the next video. Bye.